North Polk worked all year to get back to the state title game, which they lost last season to Beckman Catholic. Their opponent today, Beckman Catholic. 2A championship tilt at Principal Park. Could not ask for a better day for some baseball. Top one, no score in the Comets as North Polk strike first. Brandon Corey ground out, but it brings in Reed Smith, and it's 1-0 Comets. Top of the four, Jacob Hadaway tries to steal second. He's eventually called out, but the real problem is Hadaway severely injures his ankle. Had to be carted off and was taken to the hospital. Hadaway, the Comets' starting pitcher, one of the top players in the state, a huge loss for North Polk. So in the fourth inning, the bottom of the fourth, who's going to come out and pitch? It's Grant Lang. Lang takes his place, and he was lights out. Kept the Trailblazers scoreless in the fourth, fifth, and sixth. We go to the bottom of the seventh. North Polk still up 1-0, and it's a bases-loaded walk. Ball four, Eric Beckenstead comes in, and it's a 1-1 game. And the next batter is Mitch Steger, and Lang walks Steger as well. Connor Klosterman comes home as the winning run. Beckman scores two in the seventh to win it 2-1. The tog pile begins as Lang and the Comets settle for second in heartbreaking fashion, unable to win it for their injured leader, Jacob Hadaway.
It was definitely sad, almost made me want to cry, but we were going to win that game for him, but we just couldn't pull it out.
You got to remember, none of them are getting paid to play. I mean, they're kids. And this is a big crowd, big stadium. There's some pressure on them, whether it's, undue pressure. You just got to go relax and play. And, he gave his best. If I didn't think we gave our best, I'd be thoroughly upset. But we're trying, and that's all you can ask for.
An outstanding effort by North Polk this season, finishing 31-0.